Alright, so we're going to be pressing that bearing out using a very advanced tool called a thumb.
And you have it.
And I have it. I've got the thumb.